Pablo.
Thank you.
siguro kayo yung pag-ikot-ikot mo. Kailangan dandahan dito. Kailangan dito ano.
Yeah.
ganap yung... Ilan na viewer?
How do you handle the pressure playing for Stallion and your dad as your coach? Thank you.
Hi Cecil, thank you for your question. So how do I deal with the pressure of being a Stallion player and my dad as coach? Well, first, I'm very lucky because not a lot of people get the opportunity where their dad or their parent is their coach. Also, especially for a professional team. But along with that, there does come a lot of pressure about it. And on the field, we just have to be very professional. He's the coach, I'm the player. And as a player, I have to perform my best. But also as his son, I don't give myself that much room for error because I have to show my worth and also make him proud. So thank you for your question and please continue supporting Stallion Lagunas.
Hi, I'm Romy Sanico from Binyan, member of a Lakeside squad. We support Stallion Laguna FC. I have a question for Ruben Ducora. Knowing that you are the captain of Stallion Laguna FC and a native of Iloilo. What was your reaction upon knowing that the club will be transferring from Iloilo and now will be based in Laguna?
Good morning, Romy Sanico from Lexcoy, Laguna. Thank you for the question. For me, gusto ko talaga na sa Parotac yung home base namin dahil doon na build yung team ng Stallion. Pero hindi ako makapag-desisyon dahil meron tayong managers na nag-desisyon kung ano yung gusto nila. Now for me as a professional player, follow ko na lang kung ano yung gusto ng mga managers. Thank you so much dahil napigyan kami ng magandang feel dyan sa Binyan. Naging advantage na rin sa akin, meron kami sariling field, malapit yung tinitirahan namin doon sa field. Tsaka advantage talaga sa akin dahil mas malapit rin ako sa pamilya ko. Thank you sa lahat ng suporta nyo. Sana suportahan nyo lahat ng events namin, ng games namin. At saka huwag kayong magsawang sumuporta sa amin. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Paeng and I'm a member of the Lakeside Squad. This question is for Nana. How do you spend your weekend in the Philippines and what is your favorite Filipino food?
Thank you, Pai Ramos, for the question. How I spend my weekend in the Philippines. I like to watch movie, relax at home, or go swim, relax, you know. And then, but every Sunday I make sure I go jogging to sweat, because so Monday when I start training, it will not hard for me to start. Because training, Stallion train very hard, though, so we need to make sure always to be ready and to be strong. That's why they call Stallion. And then again, guys, thank you so much to support us. We hope this year is for us. We hope this year we can win championship because we are Stallion, and then we want to make all the fans happy. Thank you again, guys. We are Stallion.
Jujur na pinati pa ng tubig kaya ano, binibigyan ko, ayaw na. Nandun.
Nakakita na ako. Thank you.
Sakit yun. Hindi na namin ginamit. Hindi na ginamit. Delikado.
Delikado.
Pasok na. Sige na. Na.
Come on!
rin ako. Lakapin ang batting practice dyan para just in case na ako. May dalawang...
Ayan ang boss, pakiligot.
Puntahan ko nga ito si Brina.
Record ka? Yan?
Late nung pangalawa. Hindi ko napansin.
Ah, di ba? Pero nakuling goal.
Hindi nga eh. Dito na ba nakakuha dito?
Ah, pero yung record ka?
Dito.
Yan?
Ngayon.
Binoso kasi nung... Sana hindi tumuloy. Hanggang natapos. Malapit na naman natapos eh.
Binoso kasi nung first up. Baka mabasa yung laptop.
Abot yan.
Yeah.
salamin okay lang daw mabasa. Alin ang alam kailangan hindi mabasa? Ito.
Lahat. May pasok na lang, labas mo na lang ang butas na gitna. Ano yun? Labas mo na lang yung kasi yung butas.
Pwede.
Oh, butas mo na lang.
Score.
sandal. Thank you. I don't know.